Today is my last day of high school. It's May 22nd, and I haven't been back to school physically since March 13th. It's been more than 2 months since I've seen all of my friends and teachers. I never expected my senior year and high school years to end this way. I decided that I'm still going to make the last day of high school vlog that I've always wanted to. Right now, it's 12. I only woke up about half an hour ago because that's just my sleep schedule right now. I'm going to check some of my emails and then eat brunch and then get my day started.
So it is kind of raining today, but this is my desk setup. I have my water, my succulent, which is unfortunately dying. I think I'm very bad at taking care of him. And then I have my laptop, pencils, clock, some random things.
Yesterday, Princeton sent out our Princeton emails, which is really exciting. And then I'm also gonna check the matriculation forms right now. But the start of an age. Long live the walls. I'm filling out my Princeton housing form. So it asks you a bunch of questions about your preferences. And a roommate, and then your personal lifestyle habits. They use this form and then match you with a roommate, because at Princeton, everyone's residential college and roommates are assigned by the school.
This is just a list of all the forms I had to fill out before I can enroll in classes in the fall.
Okay, so it's now 3:15 p.m. I'm in the middle of a Zoom call. It's my very last high school class. This is my discrete math class.
Yeah, so I'm just here to say goodbye to my teachers.
And now I'm writing a few like handwritten letters to my really good friends. Since we didn't really get yearbook signing this year, I still wanted to find a way to let them know how thankful I am for them, for going through high school with me, and how excited I am for the future.
So it's 4:30 in the afternoon. I'm finishing up my letters to my friends. Since it's Friday, I do have a viola lesson every week. So right now I'm going to practice a bit before my lesson.
Hi!
How are you?
I'm good, how are you? So it's now 6:20 p.m. I finished my viola lesson. A couple weeks ago, I started making this video kind of collage style with, you know, my high school memories. I'll just insert this montage right now because it's really just for me to look back on, and I really like the audio. It's from TikTok and I've always wanted to use it. Hey y'all, so it's now 9 p.m. and I've been playing Codenames for like the last couple hours. It was kind of complicated at first, but it was a lot of fun, and I was doing that with my newspaper staff. So right now I'm going to watch a couple episodes of this C-drama called Gank Your Heart. So I made a habit of watching something with a couple of my friends every night for the last couple of months. So as I wait for my friends to watch our drama together, I'm just transferring the letter I wrote on my laptop to a piece of paper.
I finished my letter. I'm going to add some stickers to decorate it. And in the meantime, watching
Gank Your Heart.
Alright, so I wrote my letter. I'm throwing in a couple of these Wee Bear Bear stickers. And then I'm also gonna make a custom playlist for my friends. And then I will put it in an envelope and send it out tomorrow.
Alright, so it's now 11 p.m. I finished watching 2 episodes of that C-drama. I also finished writing my 3 letters, just addressing the last one. So it's pretty late at night now, so I'm gonna get ready for bed, and then that concludes my day. Thank you guys so much for watching me and following along on my last day of high school and senior year. Because I've been at home for the last 2 months, it doesn't really feel any different. But yeah, this is it. Thanks for watching and subscribe to my channel. Leave a like and comment for any more videos you want to see from me, and I'll see you guys next time.